Hello, and let's play The Forest. The Forest is a survivalist horror game where you must navigate a mysterious island filled with dangerous mutants while gathering resources and building shelter to survive. While fighting off the cannibals and mutants, you find clues that lead to your missing son. Can you find your son and leave this island? Let's find out.
And play
The Forest.
I know.
Alright, so right here, I'm opening a bunch of suitcases, getting a bunch of stuff, and I got really lucky where I spawned. Soon you're gonna see it. I ran into the yacht. Really lucky spawn, because right next to the yacht, there's a cave that then allows me to get the rebreather, and it just makes this spawn so much easier, because now I don't have to look for this in order to get that. Also, another thing, as you can see, this video is pretty long, and I know some people don't like really long videos. I'm going to try to make videos that are long, but can also be enjoyable for people to watch, you know? I barely talked into this video. I felt really awkward just talking to myself. You might hear me say some things here and there because I'm responding to my best friend. But yeah, other than that, I hope you enjoy the rest of this video. And
Exactly.
how the old forest worked. It was really bad. And the game was just made for shits and giggles.
And then people took it seriously.
Yeah, people took it seriously, and which ended up in them taking it seriously.
Opened up the tablet at Walmart. The middle one.
I hope so.
It was a little bit just too big.
all for today. I hope you enjoyed The Forest. Follow for our part two.